The operation was obviously very carefully planned, with the terrorists prepared to wait over 6 hours in their ambush position before the target came into sight. As it did so, the gunman emerged from the shop and opened fire.